scores in NHL history. Now can the Canes get it back here? And they flip it in deep into the Caps end. Puck's going to be picked up by Nick Dowd. He tries to get it out. Kept in. Shot. That hits the post. You heard it clink the metal. But right there, an insistent no goal call by Francis Charron with the call saying no, but that one got past Holtby.
Well, the right call is to call it a goal. I mean, it's just, can they get around it? And that's what they should do.
And there it is. A good goal for the Carolina Hurricanes. Maybe just a little bit too much mustard on that one for Justin Williams. 45 seconds to go on the 5-on-3. Aho drifts to the top. Goes into the dots. Fires for Teravainen. And Teravainen puts it right on. And he scores. Gets through, my friend. Tough on the TV, but a huge goal there for the 5-on-3. Teravainen pulls the trigger.
Every night, or in the case of Saturday, a day game, that they have that sixth sense. They just always know where the other guy's going to be. They don't have to look and tell and give any indication of the
tone early as the Teravainen line is on the ice right now. Behind the net, it goes to Aho. Aho to Teravainen, looking for Slavin, who cuts in. He scores! Jacob Slavin from his defensive position, and the Canes, 61 seconds in, get the lead.
Boy, what a finish. What a finish on his natural side. So much tougher for Slavin being a lefty.
Williams, Teravainen, Svechnikov, and Vatanen for their top power play unit. As Vatanen now has it, lays it off to Teravainen. Now across to Svechnikov. They score! Svechnikov out in front. And it's deflected home by Sebastian Aho. And the Canes go up 2-0.
Brilliant decision.
Shot. Can't get through, but Niederreiter gets it across the way. Deflect. They score! Vincent Trocheck out in front. Deflects the Martin Hs attempt, and Carolina takes a 3-1 lead.
Shane Will, the Thrill Willis, is ex-
who's throwing it to the slot, finds no one. Carolina, tough defense, taking the body, and they come away. Aho over the Rangers line to Svechnikov. He scores! Andrei Svechnikov snaps it past Lundqvist, and the Canes grab the early lead again.
World-class deceptive relief. Really good shift down low from Teravainen, Aho, Svechnikov.
Smith is going to go to the box for high sticking. Canes power play back at it. Svechnikov scores! A bomb from just on top of the circle off the draw. Second goal of the game and second time today that Andrei Svechnikov has put the Canes in the lead.
You choose which dot.
The corner by McGinn goes up the other side for D'Angelo. High in the air but not out. Knocked down by Shea. He finds McGill, or McGinn rather. And now a centering pass back across. They score! Jordan Martinuk taps it by Lundqvist. And his first career Stanley Cup playoff goal gives Carolina a 3-1 lead.
That's a relentless forecheck with the Carolina Hurricanes. What a start to the period from the red and black. Pucks in deep, just winning battles. Staying on the puck. Morgan Geekie gets that puck over to Jordan Martinuk, who comes out. He reloads. He doesn't hang out behind the goal.
Forces Kreider to throw the puck to the far corner, where Lindgren has to come up from his defensive point, where Teuvo Teravainen was bothering him. Now here comes Sebastian Aho. He's got a break. In on Lundqvist. To Svechnikov. He scores! The hat trick for Andrei Svechnikov. The first one in Canes organization history in the postseason. And the Canes go up 4-1.
What, Big Rick, you teased that earlier in the period, mentioning it's never happened, and now it has. You jinxed it in the right direction. What a powerful play from Aho.
To Slavin. Slavin walks the blue line, lays it off for Hayden Fleury. Fleury exchanges the puck with Teravainen. Teravainen down low to Svechnikov. He gets it through Teravainen in the back, and he scores! What great work by the Hurricanes, and they tie this game at one.
Colossal mistake that Mark Stahl, a defenseman, lost his stick, and for a long period of time, no forward for New York was smart enough to give a defenseman the stick. He breaks.
The live Natchez for the back pass, long shot, they score! A deflection in front! Brady Shea took the shot, tipped in front of Carolina, has the lead 2-1.
By Carolina, you see the defenseman will get involved, and then that shot ends up getting deflected on the play. I think Vinny Trocheck got it. I might be wrong. Oh, a double deflect.
Fresh players on the ice. Brady Shea. He is taken out of the play by Pavel Buchnevich. You tried to put him back on the Ranger bench. Now back the other way. Aho! He scores! Sebastian Aho! What sorcery is that? And the Canes go up 3-1.
Superstar. Look at his face and reaction. And I don't need to say a word. How competitive he is. Hunger for the puck, getting the puck first, undresses D'Angelo. To the backhand like Tabo did to go glove on Shesterkin, and then the, oh my gosh.
Buchnevich behind the Canes net, Buchnevich loses the puck momentarily. It bursts free, Sebastian Aho with the Jets in the empty net, and the ceiling goal in this one. Aho buries it. Hamilton to the near boards for Fogle, who's all alone in the Bruins end, waiting for some help, finds it to Aho, who lays it back. Now Edmondson, he scores! Joel Edmondson with a laser from the slot, and the Canes take the lead, 1-0.
You back that all the way up to Dougie Hamilton, back in the lineup, underrated passer at the end of his shift, finds Fogle. Fogle with composure. Holds while the line changes.
Take it to the outside, controlled by the goal scorer, Charlie Coyle. Edmondson moves it all the way around. Pasternak, Red broken up. It's a shorthanded breakaway. Brock McGinn walks it on Rask. He scores! Brock McGinn with a shorthanded goal. Just a few seconds into Boston's power play, and the Hurricanes have tied it.
For some help, Vincent Trocheck gives it to him. Trocheck with the puck to Hayden Fleury. Fleury snaps when he scores! Hayden Fleury from the blue line, and the Canes have tied it at 3.
He gets it through quickly, an advantage of actually being on his offside. His stick on his offside is more to the middle of the rink. Does Marty Natchez get a piece of this? Don't know. Okay, Natchez
up front. Now Aho waves at it. Canes keep it in. Svechnikov spins to Teravainen. Cross ice. Teravainen in the slot. He scores! Teuvo Teravainen wrists it home, and we're tied at 1.
We spoke in our pregame show about being the better team in faceoffs in all situations, and that includes power play situations, puck retrieval.
Riemsdyk looks like so far that pre-shoulder surgery.
Now Van Riemsdyk at the point to the far board. Svechnikov in the slot. He scores! Andrei Svechnikov point to the passer, and the Canes take a 2-1 lead.
You felt it coming. Svechnikov's hit on McAvoy. Yes, he was penalized, but that would get him really into this series. That's exactly what has happened. Puck retrieval on the power.
Check is there. The puck's loose in the slot. Can the Canes get to it? Still comes loose. Trocheck asking for a hand pass. It's not given. Natchez has it. He's playing on. The Bruins stop. Now to Hamilton. He scores! Marty Natchez kept playing. And Dougie Hamilton finished. And the Canes take a 3-2 lead.
Come now. Please tell me this one's going to count. Dougie Hamilton, the original first-round pick by the Boston Bruins. You can feel he's starting to really feel his sea legs. Natchez, his second dazzling assist.
Morgan Geekie refines the handle. He'll dump it in.
I gotta wonder why the, oh boy.
Look out, they score! The Canes jump on it. A loose play for Nino Niederreiter. Gift wrapped. And Carolina cuts the lead in half.
A nightmare, right? This is a nightmare for
the corner. Williams skates out with it as he lays it to Gardner. Now Williams, top of the circle, throws one on, he scores!
Justin Williams from the top of the dot, and the veteran who comes through in the playoffs comes through again.
Who else? Who else other than 14? You come up with puck possession and then the patience playing give and go with Gardner. Boy, Gardner does a great...
Puck in the Canes end as the Bruins try to find the equalizer, but the Canes have held him off now. Sebastian Aho to Jordan Martinook. He scores! Jordan Martinook snaps it from the top of the circle and beats Halak, and the Canes go up 2-0.
With a gigantic assist to the Hurricanes penalty kill. Gigantic! Puck support coming up.
About the seriousness of the injury to Jordan Staal, who didn't even stop on the bench. He just left when McAvoy hit him. Shea with a shot that got through to the net. Teravainen with a little backhand and it slides in, and it's a 4-3 game with a minute 27 to go.
Well, buckle your seatbelts. It's playoff hockey and it's 2020. This one hits Williams' foot in front. Watch the turnaround.
Teravainen
will corral. Fleury now. Up to Martinook. Martinook gains the Boston zone. Back pass to Sebastian Aho. Aho off the boards to Hayden Fleury. He scores! Hayden Fleury from the point. We have a whistle, but Fleury snapped one and it beat Halak, but we'll wait for the explanation.
I think net front of Martinook looked to be clean to me. Halak acted like he thought he was interfered with. We'll get a look at it. I think it's 1-0 Carolina. But the reaction from Jaro Halak, I don't like when goalies do this, when they turn to the referee like, hey, I was interfered.